It's different when I'm sitting here alone all by myself. It's different when I think you might be with somebody. It's different. This shit.
Okay, when I tell you I've been literally struggling all day to literally put this wig on, for some reason, I think it's just because this is my first time really playing with human hair. Longer human hair. This is 20 inches. I'm gonna show you guys because no one really be doing that nowadays. Okay, I'm gonna be showing you what the 28 inches body wave human hair wig looks like. This is my first time installing a long human hair wig, so it just feels different, but I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like. So if I were to stand up, this like touches probably I guess butt length. She is giving a scalp. I definitely had to pluck this wig because for some reason the knots were hard to bleach. I had already bleached this hair prior to installing the hair. So when I was going for bleaching, for some reason some of the knots weren't bleaching. Usually this happens whenever the hair is not good. I was checking out some hair vendors and to test out quality hair. So this is the first hair that I ended up trying out. The hair is perfectly fine. The hair is full. It is not giving, you know what I mean? Like, you can see through, you can see the ball cap. The hair quality is very soft. I do have some shedding. That's normal. People who act like hair doesn't shed. Welcome to the wig world. That does not exist. I had to do this side like so many times because for some weird reason, this side was just not cooperating with me. And I feel like this was showing more lace. So I had to off camera, cut the lace, measure it again on my head, and then fix it. And this is my first time trying out a human hair body wave wig. And I honestly love it. The only thing I just did not enjoy, or I found very, very hard to do, was bleaching the knots. Some of the knots, however, bleached, and then some of them didn't because they're so bulky and very big. So I just kind of ended up covering it with concealer, calling it a day, and honestly just going for the next vendor. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoy today's video. I didn't want to talk too much, especially during the lace cutting and the measuring, but I hope you guys enjoy today's video. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe down below and hit that bell button so you can stay notified to whenever I post another video. And with that being said, stay crusty. Bye guys.